Hi everyone, this is Audapostrophe. Let's continue our game of Monster Hunter World on PlayStation 4 Pro. I'm actually playing this system for once. I've been playing the Switch so much that this system is becoming obsolete for me. In fact, I may go back to Monster Hunter XX. I mean, I sort of like the direction that this game is going, but I don't think it's quite as good as Double Cross. I think certainly the next version, if it is a Monster Hunter World 2, I think that could have a lot of potential. But there's just something about the way that these hits show impact. It just doesn't seem like it's weighty enough. And I understand that's on purpose, because they kind of want to speed up the gameplay to attract audiences that are less patient. But I don't know. I think that's sort of the appeal of the game, too, is that everything's such a deliberate action. And again, I know they're trying to get to a larger audience, but I don't know if this was quite the right way to do it.
You're the best, for real.
I knew you'd come through. The thought of me being gobbled up spurred you into action, didn't it? What was it you needed again? Let's collect my harvest. Yes, thank you. And please. Okay. Blue mushrooms, as always. Let's do some of those other optional quests. Let's see. Barrels dwell in marshes of the Lost Bar Ways, but details on their activities, diet, and nesting habits remain unknown. Catch one to help shed light on the issue. Alright, what do I have in my pouch right now? I didn't drop off anything. Okay, let's go do that. Thank you. It's one of those parish rooms. I guess I'm okay. I think it's interesting they got rid of the idea of the paintball. I suppose it was kind of a pain in the ass to have a paintball. So I do like that. One less item to manage. I'm okay with that. Kelby Horn. There you are, you little slime ball. Not exactly what I want, but... yeah, that's not the barrel. I'm a little distracted by something big and shiny. Dispute. I can take the opportunity to heal myself then. Shall we? I gotta finish this guy off. Oh, why are you mad, bro? Into the mud pile. car. Wake up! Just in case. Oh, you're showing up too, huh? Yeah, join the party. Why is it weird, Dr. Garcia? Over here, jerk face. Yeah, it's perfectly safe over here. Don't worry. Lots of good stuff here. Me and the world's new top inventor. All right, let me have it. Let's hear what you've discovered. Ah, Hunter, I must thank you for capturing Baroth. This is a little thank you from the Go-Getters. I insist you have it. Thank you for points. Oh, well.
You're the best for real.
The fourth are guarding the checkpoint, and the rest of the fifth went out to take down that Anshinoth.
Are we heading out?
But we're not gonna let them have all the fun, are we? Okay, prickly predicament. Recover the plants native to the waste will help us grow our ancient trees, but I need your help getting them. Unlocks botanical research completion. Deliver 20 bubble cactuses.
Something making.
Let's see, they need 5. Oh, yikes. This one needs 4. Delivery requests require you collect special items. Once gathered, these items are delivered automatically and do not get added to your item pouch. As a result, there is no need to worry about running out of space, and no need to manually deliver them. Oh, that's new. That's new, wow. Deliver the required number of items during the quest to complete it. Special items other than those specified by the quest are automatically converted into Zenny.
Your goal on this quest is to obtain and deliver some materials. Step 1, go find some.
I don't have to deliver anymore. That's really convenient. Guess I really don't need those. Alright. Let's go get this thing. Come on, Kelby horns. Stones. Meh, yeah, let's screw with him. Why not? Shaka Zulu! Thank you. Ah, you and your damn rock. Thing I was supposed to do? Bubble cactus. Yeah, right. Bubble cactus. Yeah, sorry. Large monster. Yeah. Get real distracted.
Perfect. You've got the materials you need. I'll mark where you found these on the wildlife map.
Thank you. those resources for all the upgrades we're gonna do. See, they don't make you buy pickaxes and stuff anymore either. Blast nut, huh? Yeah, plenty of that. What am I working on? Oh yeah, cactuses. Oh, I got easily distracted. Bear off, huh? Parish rooms. Yes, players. I don't actually want to fight one of these things. At least not right now. It's not my mission. Where are more of these cactuses? Come on now. Ah, cactuses. Not what flew overhead? Okay. Really? 20 of them? Damn. Seems like there's a whole lot of bobble cactuses around either. Oh god, Arabian. Ugh, they're all such a pain in the ass to fight. Especially since I don't have a ranged weapon. Go away, you giant blade. Things take forever to fight, too. God, they got a lot of health. Let's use more honey. Pouch almost full.
You're the best for real.
Let's see. Any more optional? No, I did them all. Okay. Need to get past the critical one. All right. Well, I guess we'll do that next time. All right. Why don't we call it quits for tonight? This is Odd Apostrophe. You've been watching Monster Hunter World on PlayStation 4 Pro. I didn't make that much progress, but I got all the optional quests done, which is good. I got more materials, which is even better. And we'll take on the critical next time. Anyway, or urgent, I should say. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream. Yeah.